Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your girl Veronica coming at you guys from her room. Yes, we have the nice little backdrop up. We have the lighting finding us, you know, doing the damn thing. And you guys are gonna hear some birds and probably a couple of other things in the background, but please don't mind that. Like, it really is what it is. I'm trying to get these videos. I'm trying to create content for you guys and just, you know, trying to do my thing. You know what I'm saying? So we got to make do with what we have, and that's that. So anyway, I wanted to come on here really quickly and do a quick haul with you guys featuring Savage X Fenty. I'm so excited because I went ahead and bought a couple of their pieces for their Black Friday sale. So you know your girl was mad hype. I was actually a little nervous because I thought the clothes were going to run a little bit too small or a little bit too like all over the place. But to be honest, they're pretty spot on with their sizing, which I was like, yo, like I should have bought this stuff a long time ago. The reason why I didn't end up buying it the first time was because I didn't see a lot of material that I actually liked or preferred. But this time around, I was like, what? They got cotton now? They got this now? They got that now? Oh my God, they have all these types of fabrics. So I was very intrigued by what they had. And I was like, you know what? I have to do it. I have to try them. I have to see what's going on. Plus they had their, if you become a VIP member, you get the 60% off deal, 65% off deal. So I was like, hold up. Add to my bag, please. I was waiting excited. So I bought some stuff. Okay, go put the hair back. You know, we're just gonna do what we have to do. And of course, like everything on the website was totally like sold out. So I tried my best to grab a couple pairings and the little jumpsuit that everyone has on social media right now, because I was like, yo, that looks mad cute. But I ended up getting it in blue. So we're just gonna go through the video. So the first thing I got were these Fenty panties that everyone is wearing. I actually wore them for some pictures, so I'm really excited to share that with you guys on my Instagram. I ended up getting a 3X in this product, and y'all, they fit my butt. They literally fit my butt. They fit everything. Like, so excited for these. They go a little bit above my belly. They have a full coverage type of booty. It's like a low to high brief coverage situation. The band is really nice. It's very comfortable. It doesn't bend to the body or make me uncomfortable or really pull towards my stomach, which is really nice. So I absolutely love, love, love their underwear. This one is 95% cotton and 5% spandex or whatever the stretchy material is in it. And oh my God, it's just so cute. Like, I love it so much. I'm so happy they fit right. I'm so happy they fit good. Like, I was really excited for these to actually fit. So I got that in a 3X. And then I'm just fixing it for you guys. And then I ended up getting the bralette, y'all. Y'all know y'all girl is doing a loungewear store, and I love like bralettes and underwear and comfy material clothing, and they had the matching bralette that fits like a gem and is so comfortable. It doesn't pull or tug or make me feel uncomfortable around my breast area because I have acid reflux, so a lot of things like to stay in my stomach, like the air and everything like that. And when I tell you, I felt so comfortable yesterday without having to like nudge or pull or take it off. Your girl was so happy. I got this specifically in a size 2X, so I was really excited about that. Again, this is also cotton, I believe. So yeah, it's 95% cotton with 5% stretch. So your girl was mad hype. I was so hype about this. I really, really love this. So excited. So I definitely recommend. Again, I was wearing these for pictures, so that's why they're a little worn out right now. But I feel like the quality is amazing. I feel like the stretch is awesome. Like, everything just feels so good about the product so far that I'm actually like so upset that I skipped the month for next month because, you know, bills. And I was just like, oh my God, like, they have like these cute ass sets. I could have took more pictures in for December. And I'm just like, whatever, it is what it is. So that's kind of like what I'm dealing with right now. The next set I ended up getting was this lilac underwear set. So freaking cute. I absolutely love this color because it's like, it actually looks really pretty on. If you guys go check out my Instagram, I already posted a picture on it today. But y'all, like, so cute. Like, these are so cute. They kind of are a little bit of the same thing as the full brief type of thing, but I guess because it's made for plus size, it's obviously out of cut, and the front part here doesn't really cover my lower belly area, which you guys are gonna see right here. I really do like them otherwise because like they're really, really comfortable. I can see myself wearing them all the time. A little something for me, not for anyone else anyway. So I would definitely recommend their underwear. I also love how stretchy the laces as well. This is not cheap lace, y'all. This is actually very, very good quality lace. It doesn't itch, it doesn't like tear off. I haven't had any bad experiences with trying it on for the pictures, so I was like wicked excited to see that it was actually good quality. Like, look at this stretch. This is in a size 3x and this stretch is amazing. Like, I just absolutely love it. Again, it's 95% cotton, so it's good for the hoo-ha, and it's 5% stretch, so your girl will be happy. The next thing I ended up getting was this back clip lace bralette. Oh my god, you guys, this bralette is so freaking cute. It's so comfortable. Everything about this line is comfortable. I can't even front, like, this line is so comfortable and I just want to buy more. I just want to buy everything. Like, I need to have it now. What I love about this is that it's really super dainty looking. It's super nice, but y'all, when I tell y'all, this stretch is serious. I'm talking about, you're getting a full range of comfort in within your bosoms, your breasts, whatever, and your back. Like, it's so good. It's literally that good. I vouch for this brand completely. Of course, obviously I'm a bigger girl and of course I have bigger boobs, so the insides around this part do fold in a little bit, but to be honest, like, I'm not stressed about it. I'm not worried about it. It's super comfortable. I absolutely love it. So, you know, your girl had to get on that anyway, because I was just like, whatever. And then this one is in a size 2x. I'll show the diagram here of everything that I bought. And yeah, y'all, I'm just like so excited. Like, this is so freaking cute. Like, your girl is mad hype. I honestly am never hype about things that celebrities bring out, but this time your girl was super hype. All right, let me fix this for you guys real quick. You guys can't see it in the whole photo. You guys can't see it in the whole thing, but I ended up getting the one-piece jumpsuit situation, pajama, whatever, that thing that everyone's wearing in their videos. And y'all, this is so comfortable. I don't even want to take it off. Don't even want to take it off. So we have this blue one because that's the only one that they had left. So I don't know if it's the men's version, I don't know if the female, I don't know. I saw some men wearing it, but we have the Savage X Fenty logo on the front. We have the clasp that goes about all the way down to your belly, or the zipper. We have the little cute Savage X Fenty logo right on the zipper lining. I love these. This is attention to detail, y'all, because they didn't tie it. They added some clamps to the bottom strings, and it says Fenty. Oh my god, it says Fenty on them. Like, I don't know if you guys can't probably see that, but it says Fenty on that, and that's mad cute. It's a hoodie, it's long sleeve, and it's a long pant. It fits me like it just fits me like a glove. Like, it's just so amazing. It's so comfortable. I don't ever want to take it off, and it just makes me honestly like so happy to have. Well, yeah, and also this is a size 2x, which is mad dope. I was gonna need a 3x, but I was like, let me just take the risk, let me just grab it, let me just see how I feel in it, whatever, whatever. And to be honest, I was so hype. I was like, yes, let's go, Rihanna, let's go. So I definitely, definitely recommend getting one of these if you wanted some little comfort, if you want to be cute during the holiday season, whatever the case may be throughout the year. This is the one. Get you one. Get you one. Like, I really, really do love this, their product line. I really am excited for what is in store for more. Like, I really want to buy some more stuff and really get on it so that I can share with you guys all of the Savage X Fenty stuff. Like, to be honest, this is not sponsored or whatever, and maybe one day it will be, maybe one day it won't, I don't know. But to be honest, they have the best fabrics, best I just can't even express myself. They have the best material that you can put on your body, from lace to cotton, whatever your body needs. Savage X Fenty is the place to be. Okay, so check it out. Links are in the bio for everything that I bought. I hope you guys like this very fast video, but I wanted to share with you guys some of the things that I was super excited about, and I hope you guys enjoyed. So yeah, I'm just mad hyped. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, whatever, just drop them down in the bottom and I'll make sure to respond as soon as I can. Also, make sure to subscribe, Stick around, show some love. You know, we're friendly here. Come on, come on, come on. And I will see you guys in the next video.